At our school, we collaborate a lot. We are nurturing. We care a lot about our children there at Carrillo. We try to help them as much as possible. Every year, you get a different group of children, so you have to adapt to their learning styles, to their behaviors. You have to find out what works in their classroom, because what worked last year might not work this year. And just a changing curriculum, closing the gaps between grade levels. I was honored and I was also shocked, because there are many teachers at our school that do an excellent job. And in the past, a lot of teachers that have been Teacher of the Year are very excellent teachers, and I hold them very high in their position. So I was honored to be selected.